Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use a layout control. First, you need to create a new extra form. You need to add a layout control to your form. Layout control allows you to arrange any controls within a form without overlapping and misaligning them. Now, we will design a simple UI. Controls can be easily added to a layout control at design time using drag and drop operations. When a control is dropped, a new layout item that displays this control is created. This layout item is added to the root group. From here on, the control's position, size and dock style are entirely controlled by this layout item, and you can only change these settings using specific properties of the layout item object. Thus, the purpose of layout items is to arrange controls within the layout control and manipulate their size, position, visibility and appearance settings. A layout item can also display a text label next to its control. The default look and feel component allows you to access the default look and feel object. It provides look and feel settings used by default by all DevExpress controls in the application. Customizing a single default look and feel component affects the appearance of all controls on all forms. Do not use multiple default look and feel objects in a single application. You can read and save the layout control to XML file.
Thank you.
Now, you can customize your design and save your layout to XML file. The layout control allows you to combine layout items into layout groups and tab groups. For instance, you can combine specific layout items that are owned by the root group into a new nested group. Thank you for watching this video.